goes on, I'm going, what is going on?
And John Schmidt has been feeling pretty confused the last couple of weeks.
A befuddlement that I get these packages one after another. I'm going, well, that's nice. Someone thought maybe I need a foot massager.
Amazon packages with random stuff like balls, a blanket, even a juicer.
I have no use for them.
Have been showing up at his door from an anonymous person.
This is addressed to John with my cell phone number on the outside of the packages.
So he did what most of us would do. He gave Amazon a call to figure out who was sending the packages.
Do you know a Nicholas? And I said, no.
And most recently he found out there's apparently a second person he doesn't know also sending him packages.
And the other one was John.
That's Annie, John Schmidt's roommate.
And we have no idea who's doing it.
She is just as perplexed as he is with all this stuff.
I don't even know what these are for.
And this isn't the first time something like this has happened. Similar stories have popped up across the country. Some believe the packages are being sent from sellers so they can play the system and leave phony positive reviews for their items. But for Annie, whose family member was murdered, these mystery packages feel ominous.
But it does scare me, and it does upset me, because I don't know why. I don't know who.
These roommates, unsure what recourse there might be, and trying not to let these deliveries rattle their nerves.
I say, look, nice words aren't enough. You need to change your policy so this doesn't continue.
In Northeast Portland, Christine Pitawanich, KGW News.